27 of 30 parts. Okay. So, done there. Done there. Done there. Two more parts here. One of which I guess I just didn't get all the way back to the ship for some reason. And the other one was a trick. It's tricky. But I figured it out. I know what to do. First thing I need is about 15 of these. Give me about 30 of these. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Almost drowned on my red Pikmin immediately. Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. Shut up. Reds. Come along, we've got murder to do. Set a big squad working on that. See if I can kill any of these tadpoles. So the trick is, I have to meet these fellas up here. Oh. And I have to go up there and collect them and put them in that yellow flower. Now, disclaimer, full disclosure. I did a little bit of experimenting after I ended the other night, to see, because I didn't know what those flowers really did. I had suspicions, but I wasn't really sure. You red idiots. No one cares about the fucking nectar. Fuck's sake. Thank you. So yeah, you throw the blue, you gotta get the blue ones over there in the water, throw them up onto the cliff. Bowsprit, the so-called face of the dolphin. In point of fact, I designed it. 28 of 30 parts. Throw the blue ones up here, which then turns them into yellow. Scared the hell out of me. I thought my Pikmin were just dying off randomly for no good reason. Give me more yellow Pikmin. So now let's summon these yellows. I need to be able to chuck them up here. Hopefully this is enough. Yes, barely. I found my Chronos reactor. Using strange new technology, this machine is able to warp the space-time continuum and turn it into energy. I am constantly amazed at how many mysteries are locked inside the parts of my ship. And when they get down here, stop. Everybody stop. Now we're going to feed the yellows into this blue flower. Missing the flower altogether. Because otherwise they can't get back out of here. Some in there. Some up top there. Let me go get them. Oh. No! Stop! harvest all my Pikmin. Seeds I'm able. Grow more. Red. Where? Oh yeah, y'all were they like get drunk off of it. They don't ignore, they don't pay attention to me right away. Chronos Reactor. This reactor changes permutations in the space-time continuum into pure energy. Basically, it's like a big rubber band. I have recovered 29 of 30 parts, increasing the dolphin's capabilities. My search can now cover a wider area. Oh my goodness gracious, we're only missing one more part. And we have like 5 days to get it. Idiots are too stupid to carry this. So you guys will be I'll be back. Will they make it? Probably not. Where the rescues go? Oh, 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 get out of the fire, old man. What's wrong with you? I can't give them any more help if I wanted to. Hopefully, they don't run into any frogs or anything else. Apparently says I have 63 in the field, so... Gee... Fuck off. Oh! Phew, we're out. Ugh. Those monsters are stressing me out. One more ship part to go. Then what? I'm thinking... either Mega Man or Thief? 24 days since it. At last, but a single part remains. Since I've recovered 29 of the missing parts, the Dolphin's power is near capacity. In the forest depths below, I see a region where the final part must lie. Clearly, this is my final trial. My life support fails in 6 days. Courage! Sprouted 22, lost 9, left behind 6. How? Where? I had a bunch in the ground, but... here we go. The final trial. One part. Say night night. Say night night. Small aggro. Can I kiss? Can I kiss? It's you. He is small, but he is mighty. Okay. What is this place? Oh, it's just right over there. Let's bring some glue, because there's a lot of water in the way. Thank you.
I
Yellow one and hope that my balloons swim. you with us? Okay, but now what? I did everything I could do. Maybe that's all you can do on the first day? I wonder if these Pikmin are waiting for me to arrive. No, not necessarily me, but an alien being like me who can fight alongside me. On this planet, they are weak species. But maybe they see that they can use the power of an alien brain to climb to the top of the natural world. Such ideas make me wonder if it isn't I who is being used by them. Alright, we lost two to the fires and the flames and the water. An even 1,300 sprouted, 800 lost. 50 left behind. Wow. Look at those round-ass numbers. Impressive. Save, sure. Alright, back in we go. See if anything's different. Oh, But then
thank you.
march! To happen sometime, I guess. I don't know why he started just hop-hopping. That's not what he's been doing the rest of these times. Oh, gosh. Yeah. One of each type. Days since impact. I've been careless, sustaining damage beyond my spacesuit limits. My crisis transport system saved me, but I lost all the Pikmin I had with me, which wasn't much. I must pay closer mind to my spacesuit damage meter in the bottom left corner of the screen. I can press A by the dolphin to repair my suit. Yeah, we know. 191 lost. Oh. Save. This goes as poorly as the day before, we're gonna have to just reload, because I won't have enough time to go harvest more Pikmin and then come back and kill this thing. What a big asshole. Dude, just give me all the bullets. Try and fight again. What are you guys doing back there suffering from everybody else? fucking... I threw him right on the tongue? Stop! Pretty sure I'm effed. I'm just gonna have to roll with my save. We'll get what we have left and see what we can do. Pretty sure we'll be nothing. If we manage to kill him. Why? Why would you do that? To almost half health using all the red we have left. Why would you go around the bridge? You know that doesn't work. Bring them all across. Bring like 30 in. When they're getting low, they'll grab another 30 and so on. Almost down. So that'll be easiest to do if I have them by color. I don't know. I bring 60 some red ones, and I can grab them in two groups, and then whatever other color doesn't matter. The first one. Emperor Bulbax. My radar indicates that a gigantic member of the Bulbord species has swallowed the dolphin's final part. Yet how am I to attack this gargantuan beast? Testing the explosive power of the bomb rocks the yellow Pikmin unearthed me behind. I mean, I thought about that, but they never worked before. Don't save. Continue from last save. The bomb rocks have literally never worked on a boss yet. Alright, here we go again. We'll try. Go get as many bomb rocks as I can handle. Okay, so we have to solve this whole ass puzzle again. Great. Thank you. get them safely across. And we'll come back for the next squad. Can I get them safely? Good job, guys. Figure out how to walk. Great. Well done. Okay. Oh, okay. The wall's still here. I mean, that makes sense, of course. Okay. Well, that was crazy fast. Okay. We'll go back for the rest. Thank you. Fuck. Christ. Stop! Why does he randomly do this shit? Oh my god. For fuck's sake. Hello, Vanessa, how are you? I am annoyed. Because this guy is being a bitch. Jumping! Fuck off. I know it's almost sundown. I am dying. I still don't know how I'm supposed to use the bomb rocks against him. Thank you. Alright. Here we go again.
Thank you.
they going that way? Fuck off, you happy jerk. I don't want to cheat. I can get it killed, it's fine at the day ends. I can come back the next day and get the part. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Unfortunately, I can't just bring all the big bunch. The spaceship is nice. The game was nicer to me because they walk in the water. They get too wide. They're very dumb. They're carrots. They're little baby carrots, basically. Okay, come on. Get in here. Look at all those Pikmin. Get that tongue out. Yeah. Nom, nom. Look, yummy Pikmin. Look, yummy Pikmin. Yeah, don't jump. No. Get out! Oh my god. He kills like 50 in one go. Stop jumping! Oh my god, stop it. Selfish games. It really shouldn't take this many, though. The bomb blowing up out of the mouth and killing like 40 of them was a disaster. That's an epic proportion earlier. Oh, this is our last chance, guys. Better fucking do it. Don't stop the jumping! Easy. Come on, lad. No hopping. Decisively not. I wish there was like any resources on this planet at least, so that I could at least level them up. No, fucking no. Challenge mode. That sounds terrible. Over there too. Okay, so we're gonna gonna get all these guys. Wow, that's a lot of bomb rocks here, fellas. Too many. I want like two at most. Or three is fine, sure. Hello, sir. Sir. Actually, come over here. You guys wait there. Hello? Yes, hi. Have a taste. Kill. Why? Like, he's stunned for seconds at most. Slurp that guy up. Get stunned. Why? Hopping again. Let's go get a bomb. Up. Why did the camera do that? Alright, reinforcements, come on in. We're doing okay, but not great. Fuck you, you jumping bitch. Oh man, I just want to kill him. Get the bombs. Alright, good. Let's go. I need one bomb fella. Stop doing that would be great. Anytime you wanna stop doing that would be great. I found the final part, my secret safe. It's as full as ever. How glad I am that I persisted in my search without losing hope. Now I can leave this planet without any regrets. Maybe I'll even stop and pick up some souvenirs for my wife and kids back on planet Hokotin. 40. Okay, I can do 40. Gotta go fast though. Get on my way. Oh my goodness. That was so hard. Let's go, you little blue beans. Bank. Oh, that's... I'm gonna go this way, guys. Because why not? It exists. I'm gonna take it. Hello, sons? Are you getting me whole? Go, 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 go. Go. have finally recovered every ship part. Now I can return home to Hokote. Or is it Hokotate? Oh. They're not nearly as happy as I am. that was worse than the one on the Wii U that I never even beat. Oh my god, they're so cute. Hey. Hey, mate. I love them. Take them with you. Oh, you can't, because they breathe oxygen and you don't. Fuck him up! The new dominant species has arisen. Oh, baby. Ah, that's a lot of onions. All different colors. Orange and pink and blue or sky blue and bright green, black. Cool. Go. Amazing. Oh, don't look at it. Total Pikmin ever sprouted 2,139. There it is, gang. Pikmin. So now I have Pikmin 2, Pikmin 3, and the Wii U Pikmin mini game to play. I'm not doing them all right now. And I was told to play 3 before 2 because 2 is apparently the best one. So I guess I will do that. An hour and a half left. So, I was looking at my stuff earlier. My current plans include finishing Grand Theft Auto 4 from where I was, which is, I don't know how far I am. I could do some Genshin. I could do some Final Fantasy VI, so I make sure I beat it. I'm sure I will. I could do Mega Man 3. Or I could start Limbo. Or... what's the other thing I'm looking at? Or I could do the Portal 2 single player. Those are my options. So we got... can I make a pool? There, go vote. Quick poll running. Which I play right now? Wolf, Bull Bear. Bull Bear in early stage of development's life cycle. This specimen appears to be nearly fully developed. Dwarf Bulborb. Although similar in appearance to Bulborbs, these belong to a totally different species. What? Emperor Bulblax. This massive grub dog buries itself when hunting. Hate it. Oh yeah, what are these called? Something hog, right? Blowhog. Fiery blowhog. This creature expels a combustible phosphor that ignites at moderate temperatures. Oh, this stupid bug. I hate him so much. Swooping snitch bug. This rare species uses its antennae as wings. Oh yeah, there's this thing that ambushed me. Messed up my whole life. Woolitz. A watery gelatinous membrane protects this creature's nervous system. Ghosts. Honey wisp. This creature collects nectar for the larvae waiting in its nest. Iridescent flint. This forager stores undigested pellets in its stomach for winter. Mamuta. This creature seems fond of flowers, but only for their decorative properties. Googly eyes. Got it. Pearly clam clamp. Oh, beautiful, this mollusk's pearls are thin and fragile. Pelt posy. This sparsely growing plant is able to crystallize nectar into round pellets. The mushroom messed my world up. Puff stool. Many consider this walking fungus a delicacy. Puffy blowhog. Instead of breathing fire, this species uses its hydrogen to float. Sheer grub. Males of this species are purple and have an armored head. The males of this species are able to fly, but the females remain underground. Smoky Prog. Thought to be a malformed larval mammut. Spotty Bull Bear. This rare subspecies of bulborb has a certain indefatigability. There's a poll. Make sure you vote in the poll. Spotty Bulborb. This nocturnal hunter feeds mostly on small animals returning to their nests at night. Tell me what I should play right now! Which also means the next game I play. Water Dumple. This aquatic creature is a close relative of the bulborb. Yeah, I didn't like that very much.
But I like the frogs even less.
Wogpole. This creature appears to be a newborn yellow wallywog in tadpole form. Yes, the yellow wallywog, my arch nemesis. There they are. Wallywog. This creature's coloration results from remaining sheltered in its cavernous dwelling. Look at it, just crushed like 8 pigs. Yellow Wallywog. After evolution led to the development of its specialized jumping ability, this amphibian actually lost much of its ability to swim. The end. Happy the end. Oh my gosh. I love them so much. I can't wait to play the other ones. Pole. Zelda Oracle of Ages, eh? Okay, I want to see what this is. What is this? How many Pikmin can you grow in a day? What does my game look like? Do I have a star on it? No. Okay! We did it!